a police officer going out in uniform and using his badge and his gun and his power to insist that women submit to him sexually, I've never seen anything as grotesque as this.
We categorically denied that he committed any assault on anybody. There's no doubt that Mr. Bloed lacks in judgment and made some serious mistakes. But that's very different than what you're seeing in these allegations.